What's up, YouTube? My name is Vinny Fraser, also known as Vincentius Music, here with my beautiful fiance,
Becca,
and we are Real Reactions. Blah! What's up, YouTube? Thanks for coming to our channel today. Real Reactions here, and today we're finally getting back into some Paintings, DAX's album. The next song on the list is Paintings. Don't forget to like and subscribe. She loves it when I repeat that shit. And don't forget to like the video in the description that we are reacting to. And don't forget, if you change your perception, you can change your reality. DAX, I'm ready for this track, man.
Me too.
All the pain and the dead weight that our master is calling me sensei. I've been tripping so much I need free mind, like the thoughts in my head are expense paid. Every time that they look me in my eyes, they see anger engulfing a dense flame that can burn down a city of lost souls and then circle the earth in like 10 days. You don't know what I've been through, you couldn't even guess. I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on the next move, they all check mine.
But the time faced was a non-connect. Bro.
You just said, wait, say what you just said again.
He said, the time we faced was a non-connect from the FaceTime.
Yeah, but he's also talking about...
We FaceTimed, but the time that we faced was a non-connect.
Yeah.
Woo!
This beat.
Yeah, that shit's knocking.
It's like an eerie, but it's...
All the pain and the dead weight that our master is calling me sensei. I've been tripping so much I need free mind, like the thoughts in my head are expense paid. Every time that they look me in my eyes, they see anger engulfing a dense flame.
All these thoughts in my mind are expenses. I thought he was saying that, like pretty much like saying that the negative thoughts in his mind are expensive because they like cost him his thoughts, his life. Like, this is where we should be paying rent free. Like, the comments like, don't let people live in your head rent free, you know?
Yeah.
Is that what he's saying, or am I understanding it wrong?
Start it over, because... just play it.
Pendo killed the queen. All the pain and the dead weight that our master is calling me sensei. I've been tripping so much I need free mind.
See, so he's like... he's like, all the shit I've been through, literally.
All the pain and the dead weight that our master is calling me sensei. I've been tripping...
that I master.
Right, so I've got... like, I've mastered everything that I've ever been through before, right? So, there's that. And then...
so much I need free mind.
He's mastered it so much that he needs free mind.
Like, the thoughts in my head are expense paid.
But they're expense paid. Oh, so what he's saying... like, yeah. So he's saying he's already paid them. Like, they're gone.
Yeah,
the bills are due.
Yeah.
He's gone over it all.
He's clear. He's done. He's like...
started a new
day. He doesn't have a new slate, but he's, like, almost there. Like
he's healed from everything. Yeah. His trauma.
The dead weight that our master is calling me sensei. I've been tripping so much I need free mind, like the thoughts in my head are expense paid. Every time that they look me in my eyes, they see anger engulfing a dense flame that can burn down a city of lost souls and then circle the earth in like 10 days. You don't know what I've been.
See, because it's like, ooh, the beat just dropped. I'm sorry. But, man, it's like, when they look in my eyes, they can see the dense flame, you know what I'm saying? So, like, it's like it kind of created a new form of him, all the shit he just talked about. It's like what he is now is there's still a sliver of something else, you know what I'm saying? Like, man,
I've been tripping so much I need free mind, like the thoughts in my head are expense paid. Every time that they look me in my eyes, they see anger engulfing a dense flame that can burn down a city of lost souls and then circle the earth in like 10 days. You don't know what I've been through, you couldn't even guess. I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on to the next move, they all check mine like we playing chess. Fuck you, man, it's no regrets. I've been there and I won't forget. I know what it feels like to get shit on and get no respect. When the people you love don't believe until they see a check. So I'm throwing the peace sign in the meantime and I must confess. Fuck you, man, it's no regrets. I'm off that.
He said, fuck you, but it's no regrets because none of you believe in anything that I'm about to do or any of my accomplishments until I get the check. So once I get the check, you find out who your real friends are. You find out who your real family is, you know, like.
So I'm throwing the peace sign.
Sorry, double tap. We paused it, I don't know how many different times, in the first 14 seconds. And for the first 4 seconds, there was no music. So what, like, how, amazing of a lyricist can make you stop to dissect something in the first 14 seconds of their song.
Like, facts,
it's a powerful statement he's trying to get across to people.
Every time we put it on.
Yeah, it's amazing.
In the meantime, and I must confess, fuck you, man, it's no regrets. I'm off that. I said that I've been that. I said I was coming, I put right up on him, and now I'm a spin back. I'm an emergence. See, dispatch. So when I arrive in the room, I get pushed to the front with no kickback. Yeah, you cannot minimize every second and every minute I'm working. I see the tweets, but I know you ain't eating because you can't eat if you chirping. All of the pain that I burden is one of a kind and two for certain. Three or four, the most important reasons why my raps are sermons. Fourth, I'm learning to cope with the pain while I navigate fame. I paint these paint.
Dude.
Not my phone.
Navigate pain. Emergency dispatch.
Yeah, but he stopped it. He's an emergency.
You cannot minimize every second and every minute I'm working. I see the tweets, but I know you ain't eating because you can't eat if you chirping. All of the
wait, I want to go back. Sorry, that was probably too far, but oh well.
I pulled right up on him and now I'm a spin back. I'm an emergence. See, dispatch.
I'm an emergence. Like, he's emerging.
I'm an emergence.
He's emerging.
See, dispatch. See, you need to see dispatch. I'm an emergence. That's what I was saying. Like, I guess I could have broke it down, but like, yeah. Just figure it's like right there to me. It's literally just like emergence, see dispatch. Like, it's not something I feel. Sorry, so I'm glad you're here. That's why it's awesome that we're both here, because it does that, you know? But, yeah.
You just caught it a little bit faster than me.
Bro. Right up on him, and now I'm a spin back. I'm an emergence. See, dispatch. So when I arrive in the room, I get pushed to the front with no kickback. Yeah, you cannot minimize every second and every minute I'm working. I see the tweets, but I know you ain't eating because you can't eat if you chirping. All of the pain that I burden is one of a kind and two for certain. Three or four, the most important reasons why my raps are sermons. Fourth, I'm learning to cope with the pain while I navigate fame. I paint these paintings painfully, right?
A sudden, forceful recoil is a kickback in your gun.
Yeah.
But then a payment made to someone who has facilitated a transaction or appointment, especially lucidity. How do you say that word?
You gonna give me that kickback?
I understood it, but I just wanted to, like, when I think of a kickback, I think of, like, letting people borrow money, like, that's your kickback or whatever it is. But I just wanted to make sure I was understanding right.
Every second and every minute I'm working. I see the tweets, but I know you ain't eating because you can't eat if you chirping. All of the pain that I burden is one of a kind and two for certain. Three or four, the most important reasons why my raps are sermons. Fourth, I'm learning to cope with the pain while I navigate fame. I paint these paintings.
It's like 1, 2, 3, 4 makes 10. You know?
Because he travels around the world in 10 days.
I didn't hear that. I don't remember how many.
In the beginning, he's like, I'll travel around the world in 10 days. And then he just added up to 10.
Did he?
And reasons why my raps are sermons. Both I'm learning to cope with the pain while I navigate fame. I paint these paintings painfully right on my window pane.
Gosh.
The blood that spills is tainted, stained, and filled with my disdain. The strokes evoke that burning flame that circles earth and all my rage and washes souls who've lost. You don't know what I've been through. You couldn't even guess. I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on to the next move.
Dax, man. Sometimes he does that, man. Like, there's just so much more than what he's physically saying in your ears. Like,
yeah, like he's saying, so like what he just said, if you break it down a little bit more, he's saying that like every single paint stroke, so every single lyric that he spits is also painting you a picture. Like, pain paints paintings. He's so lyrically talented at creating an imagery for everybody to see. We can all see what he's saying and feel what he's saying to an extent and relate it to us in our personal life as he shares his personal life, right? So every stroke that he makes is just helping to cover up and like make himself a masterpiece.
My disdain, the strokes evoke that burning flame that circles earth and all my rage and watches souls
like,
rust.
The strokes invoke that burning flame that he was speaking of in the beginning as well. Come on.
With my disdain, the strokes evoke that burning flame that circles earth and all my.
He's saying like everything that you've been through makes us who you are, right? Like that's pretty much what he's getting at.
He said the burning flame that circles earth. The same. It's just like in the beginning what he was talking about. God.
that spills is tainted, stained, and filled with my disdain. The strokes evoke that burning flame that circles earth and all my rage and washes souls who've lost. You don't know what I've been through, you couldn't even guess. I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on to the next move, they all check mine like we playing chess. Fuck you, man, it's no one. You don't know what I've been through, you couldn't even guess. I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on to the next move, they all check mine like we playing chess. Fuck you, man, it's no regret. So keep checking. I cut on like C-sections. I ain't fucking with pussies. You come out the stomach and then it's a beheading. Yeah, we don't relate. I'm aborted the fake and the rest of you weak tenants get adopted or I'm drinking poison and praying to God. The birth is a miscarriage. Fuck, ooh. Bitch, I'm a sinner. My blood is a bait. You can get baptized. I remember the days I was nothing and I got it stored in my mind like a flash drive. Yeah, I see the fear in their eyes when I speak and I know as I pass by. Yeah, that life is a bitch and I'm fucking the raw and it's straight in the backside. Yeah, I make a move. They checking me on top so they can't get ahead of me. Stirring the pot. I'm in the.
How many times have I been like,
dude.
Where did you want to go back? I know you wanted to stop it earlier. The whole fucking C-section bar and then decapitated.
The poison, the brain of God, the birth is a miscarriage. Fuck, bitch, I'm a sinner, my blood is a pain. You can get back.
That's hard, too. That's so hard.
I'm drinking poison, the brain of God, the birth is a miscarriage. Fuck, bitch, I'm a sinner, my blood is a pain. You can get baptized. I remember the days I was nothing and I got it stored in my mind like a flash drive. Yeah.
Stored in my mind like a flash drive.
Right.
That's the part I wanted to
post. Did you go back far enough? Okay. You did.
Yeah.
Baptized. I remember the days I was nothing and I got it stored in my mind like a flash drive. Yeah. I see the fear in their eyes when I speak and I know as I pass by. Yeah. That life is a bitch and I'm fucking the raw and it's straight in the backside. Yeah. I make a move. They checking me on top so they can't get ahead of me stirring the pot. I'm in the stew, right in the mix, and I got the recipe. My pain is a source of energy, no shortcuts. Headed to destiny, ain't gotta check. Don't even check for me, you can get lost like an identity. My thoughts roam, my GPS is the pain from the past that I cannot heal. And when I write these words, they drive my brain to a place
my
I cannot.
Is the GPS? Something in my past? Hold up.
Words, they drive my brain to a place I cannot feel. My emotions spring and fall. Right in the mix and I got the recipe. My pain is a source of energy. No shortcuts. Headed to destiny. Ain't got a check. Don't even check for me. You can get lost like an identity. My thoughts roam my GPS. Is the pain from the past that I cannot.
Sorry, my thoughts roam my GPS like a pain from the past that I cannot. But he just said, like one bar before that, he said something about breaking down or what did he just say? Not breaking down, but.
Don't even check for me. You can get lost like an identity.
Okay.
My thoughts.
Oh, yeah, that part.
You can get
ahead of me stirring the pot. I'm in the stew. Right.
Like, you can get lost like your like an identity. Like, you lose yourself in your own thoughts. So you have to keep track and make sure that you're going down the path on the GPS like you're supposed to be going. Like, don't get lost in your mind because that's when you lose yourself.
Yeah,
and you have all those doubts.
Lose your fucking identity to your own
self. Yeah, to your own self.
But also, like, people lose their ID all the time.
Yeah, you know,
it's like, come on, it's crazy.
Sometimes there's 15 of one.
I'm so in it right now. I can't, I'm not, like, stopping at all. I'm just like, God, it's just so much happening. It's awesome, man.
I make a move. They checking me on top so they can't get ahead of me. Stirring the pot. I'm in the stew, right in the mix, and I got the recipe. My pain is a source of energy. No shortcuts. Headed to
it's like I'm in the stew, right in the mix. You know, I'm in the stew, right in the mix.
You just repeated the same thing.
But I'm in the studio, right in the mix.
Okay.
But like the stew, like the stew
that's... The pot of stew that you're cooking.
Yeah.
Because like all y'all want to throw my name in the pot, but I'm your ingredient. I'm what's making it good.
I'm in the stew, right in the mix, and I got the recipe. My pain is a source of energy, no shortcuts. Headed to destiny, ain't gotta check. Don't even check for me, you can get lost like an identity. My thoughts roam, my GPS is the pain from the past that I cannot heal. And when I write these words, they drive my brain to a place I cannot feel. My emotions spring then fall, the seasons change and then reveal that all my pain was just the focus needed, used to steer the wheel. You don't know what I've been through, you couldn't even guess.
Bro.
I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on to the next move, they all check mine like we playing chess. Fuck you, man, it's no.
Wow, okay, so then that's how he connected that I'll give you address. Like, I'll give you the address to my own mind because it's literally in the hook. That's so cool.
You don't know what I've
been
through. You couldn't even guess. I was lost in a state of mind you couldn't find if I gave an address. I was giving them FaceTime, but the time faced was a non-connect. I've been on to the next move, they all check mine like we playing chess. Fuck you, man, it's no regrets.
Should have made a video for this one, man. The videos he's made so far have been dope, though.
They're super cool.
Hell yeah. Alright, man. Continuing on with paintings. Hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. If you're new here, please consider liking and subscribing. That is gonna go on the playlist for sure. If you go to our DAX playlist and don't see a reaction that you'd like to be on there, comment below and we'll get to it as soon as we can. Anything else?
No.
All right. Real reactions, we out of here.